Hi kids! Today, let's talk about kinds of weather. There are different kinds of weather. First, sunny day. Sunny means shining with bright sunlight. Natural sunlight is good for your bones and for stress. Sunlight gives your body its much-needed dose of vitamin D, which helps keep your bones strong and healthy. Here are some activities that you can do during sunny day. Picnic in the park with your family and friends. Go to the beach. Nature walk. Go fishing. And plant a tree. Second is cloudy day. Cloudy means the entire sky is covered by clouds. Cloudy day. Third is rainy day. Water that falls in drops from clouds in the sky. Rainy day. Here are some activities that you can do during rainy day. Play board games. Bake something delicious. Yummy. Movie marathon or watch your favorite movie. Arts and crafts. And read some books. And last, windy day. Marked by strong wind or by more wind than usual. Windy day. And here are the activities that you can do during windy day. Fly a kite. Leaf catching. And run or walk against the wind. Weather controls the distribution of rain on Earth. And weather has a profound effect on human health and well-being. Now let's have a short challenge, kids! What activity can you do during sunny day? Right, picnic in the park with friends and family. And what activity can you do during rainy days? Correct! Movie marathon. You did it! Good job, kids! Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, hit subscribe, and click the notification bell. Bye!